question. Oh, it says that, does the equation x squared plus y equal to 169?